Kate Middleton shows off cute baby bump and short hair in pink dress expecting a girl. Though she's battling horrible morning sickness, an expecting Kate Middleton looked joyful and happy while attending a charity event in London on October 16. She was even dancing. See her adorable bump below. Kate Middleton, 35, showed off her adorable baby bump on October 16 in London. She was wearing a gorgeous, pink Ola Keeley dress with a black band at the waist. She accessorized with a black clutch and black heels. Wearing pink could suggest that she is having a girl. She's currently pregnant with her third child, although maybe she is just evening the score. She just wore a blue Temple London-based dress on October 10. She has such amazing style and she looks great in every color. This dress was just form-fitting enough that we got a peek at her little baby bump. She is only about 3 months pregnant, so it's still very early. At the charity event, Kate danced with a life-size Paddington bear and was smiling from ear to ear. Though she is suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum, which is extreme morning sickness, she didn't show it today. She looked happy and healthy. Her husband Prince William watched with delight. Kate's short hair was styled in pretty curls and it was super shiny. It looks like she cut another inch off her lob. The super trendy cut has been spotted on Royals and throughout Hollywood. Her cheeks were rosy and gorgeous. She looked so cute and chic. We can't wait to see more of her pregnancy outfits. Hollywood O-Lifers, do you love Kate Middleton's pink dress at Paddington Station?